Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Our match today, Barcelona against Roma.
Still very much the benchmark Barcelona, aren't they, for the style of football and little tweaks here and there, but very much a standard that these players have to rise to.
Yes, I think that's fair. Tiki-taka, as it is known, that short style passing game. They have amended it to a certain extent, and I think you've got to do that against certain sides.
I don't need to say much more, Alan, than Leo Messi, do I?
What about that? 25 goals, top scorer in the league.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Roma's lineup for you, Kostas Manolas. Starts with Federico Fazzi as the centre-backs. Raja Nainggolan plays with Daniele De Rossi in central midfield. Edin Dzeko is the main striker today. Here we go then, with Roma on the ball. Gone out for a throw. Florenzi.
And here is Dzeko.
Played back. Taking on the defenders. Paulinho. It's looking good, this move. Got the tackle in. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Dembele. Messi. Messi slips it through. Iniesta. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Unmarked in the middle. Trying to divert it in. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it. On his toes.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Well, they're in a good position here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Kolarov. And here comes De Rossi. Now Strootman. A low cross into the area. Dembele. And now Iniesta. It's Messi. And they've cut it out. Now Strootman. De Rossi. Got a tackle in. Well, the ball's gone past everyone in the penalty area and out, away from danger. Alessandro Florenzi. Proper tackle, that. Iniesta.
It's Messi.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Good clearance.
Iniesta. Lionel Messi.
Attacking well here. Dembele.
Sergio Roberto.
Messi. To take the lead. He's kept it out. Ivan Rakitic. Lovely football, typical Barcelona.
Sergio Roberto. Paulinho.
Messi. Done if it hadn't deflected off the defender.
That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Barcelona are ahead. Regi Nainggolan. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
It's Messi.
Paulinho. Dembele. Messi. Jordi Alba.
Sergio Roberto.
On to the attack now. Ivan Rakitic. To go in this first half. Barcelona leading, not really dominating as they can, but I'm sure the opposition are putting every ounce of energy into this, and I'm not sure whether they'll be able to sustain it in the second half.
Coloro.
Piqué. Ivan Rakitic.
It's Messi.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Diego Perotti. Strootman. Striding forward. They've opened them up here. And they celebrate an equaliser here.
Has a little glance up there and he's aiming for that top left. It's a superb finish.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Luis Suarez.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes.
Florenzi. Now Manolas. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1.
Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Messi slips it through. Iniesta, it comes out off the goalkeeper. Messi to take the lead. He's kept it out. Messi! Striding forward. They've opened them up here.
And they celebrate an equaliser here.
So here we go for the second half. And here they are on the attack. Ivan Rakitic. Messi. Got to clear it now.
Sergio Roberto.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. This could lead. Pique, it's a free kick against him. Cleared away by the defender. Samuel Umtiti.
It's with De Rossi.
That's good movement forward here. Comes in strongly. Ivan Rakitic.
Luis Suarez. Paulinho. Luis Suarez.
Messi. Return to Suarez. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position, too.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe the substitution will hold the key.
Messi. Nice goal, and a crack! Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Yeah, one of those set pieces that you can only use once in a season, but boy, did it work there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
So Roma are behind here. Raja Nainggolan. El Shaarawy. Could be dangerous. And the assistant signals for the throw. Raja Nainggolan. Florenzi. And here is Dzeko. Back with Nainggolan, cross driven in low.
Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Samuel Umtiti, Ivan Rakitic, Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic.
On towards Messi.
That's a great run from Messi, he's onside.
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Kevin Strootman.
It's an excellent cross.
He must have thought he scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
That was cool. Well, it's a sensible move here, I think. They're going to maybe just sit back on their laurels, dig in for victory, putting on another defender.
Well, they are. The only danger is if you're inviting pressure, you sink too deep. But you can understand the move.
Corner played in.
He points to the spot, penalty.
That's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
Jordi Alba.
Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down.
Now Strootman.
It's Roma attacking here.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul.
And now Messi.
Ivan Rakitic.
And now Iniesta.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Raja Nainggolan. And Roma pushing forward on the attack.
Well, then it goes.
A timely challenge.
And they get it away.
Alex Vidal.
Roma are running out of time here.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. They're just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
And here they are on the attack.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Corner played into the middle. Kolarov!
Good defensive clearance there. It's looking good, this move.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Kolarov. He's got support here. It's been a joy watching Barcelona. It invariably is.
But the opposition have given them a good game and brought some of the qualities out that they might not have needed against a weaker opponent. Still just time for maybe the opposition to get some sort of consolation, but I don't think Barcelona will let them in.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Roma given the throw.
Really, really exciting game. You can't take your eyes off it. 5 minutes left of the 90. One goal in it. Roma are the team that are trailing. They're still very much in this match. Alessandro Florenzi.
El Shaarawy.
Shots on here.
Oh, it's a penalty. What a moment to give it away.
Going to take the fullback off now. He's had a very good game.
Well, fullbacks these days are expected to get forward and act as wingers, and for that you've got to have tremendous stamina and speed, and he's got both those qualities.
That's a terrific penalty. He's one of the lads who really wants to take on this responsibility, and it showed.
Well, the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Extraordinary game here, two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Ivan Rakitic. Andre Gomez. On the attack here, slipping it through.
The decider should be.
It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
Oh, this is incredible. They've surely won the match with this goal, the last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the striker, just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make themselves a hero. He's done that.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. But this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Raja Nainggolan. Kolarov. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. The break is definitely on.
Oh, and Messi, offside here, stopped in his tracks.
The final whistle.
There's nothing like that feeling of victory. It's less so, of course, in a friendly game, but it's still better than walking off beaten.
Well, winning is a nice habit to acquire. This team have taken a step towards doing that.
So, Leo Messi, your verdict, Alan Smith?
Well, it was a pleasure to watch him out there today. He's a man at the top of his trade at the moment. A couple of goals to add to his growing tally.
He slips it through. Iniesta comes out off the goalkeeper. Messi to take the lead. He's kept it out.
striding forward.
They've opened them up here. And they celebrate an equaliser here.
Messi.
And a crack!
That's an excellent cross.
That's a terrific penalty.
On the attack here, slipping it through.
The decider should be.